hardcore scene, there's a level of consciousness far and above that of the outside world. We educate ourselves through our magazines, through our lyrics, through our music, through the support of one another, all with a focus of forcing it to an end!
Self-liberation is abstinence from the destructive escapism of intoxication.
Now the